say, guys, it's been years since I played like the last game. But we're doing a prequel. Life is Strange, Episode 1, Before the Storm. So we get to figure out what happened at the beginning, so... As always, I'm Neon Sound of Tower Zero Online. If you watch this live or record, I love and appreciate you. Catch me on x.com/TLZOnline and YouTube at TLZOnline. So, this is like said before the first game. And after I do this, then I'll do Life is Strange 2. And then I'm going to do the latest sequel, True Colors. So, what I'm doing right now is just kind of chillaxing. Just kind of winding down. Your actions will impact the world around you. Choose wisely. Which, of course, I will. Can't wait to see. It's been years, Step Douche. Now I can't wait to see you soon. Okay. Like, dude, are you gonna sit there and get smacked by the train? Yo. Like,
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
So, unlike Max in the first game who had time rewind powers, I don't think we have that ability here. Her friend here is just human, so I can't really rewind or do anything. Let's fucking go. So it gives me player choice.
Holy shit.
So I gotta choose carefully and use some common sense. Okay.
This place is awesome.
Okay.
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
I like to check everything. R2's to move faster. You know, she's just, you know, three-level human, no special abilities or nothing, but I could talk to them. What's this? That is still, what's up?
Your problem.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
I know you're kind.
Sure, Goldie 3-1, stakes out and loss. Ooh, hell no. Nah.
Those guys need to get a room.
Yeah, I mean, he's cussing them out over something.
Or not.
Ooh, damn.
Damn.
Mind your own business.
I am, man. Hey, yo.
I understand.
Should
really
probably avoid getting on that guy's shit list.
I swear. You can trust me. I promise.
I gotta explore my environment.
Ah, perfect place for me to work. Now, what to draw?
Not a meth lab. Free candy. Free candy. Fuck it.
Hey, kids. Free candy.
I bet I just pissed this dude off.
I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV?
That's fucked up, but the dude was being a douche to do, so fuck him. Alright, let's... Ooh, bonfire.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home.
Hey, yo.
Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home. Some say the world will end in fire. Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here. This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
See, I like to explore the environment. Oh, shit.
I'd join a motorcycle gang. If I had any friends.
Lamont.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Hell yeah. Hey, yo, you dialogue a lot. For what?
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print. Should probably avoid getting on that guy's shit list.
Alright. So you said, like, you dialogue a lot. Hey, yo, that's cool.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Did I mess that up?
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
That bed is slip.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Damn, but what can I do to convince him? I mean, let's look around first. I don't want to piss him off. Not so necessarily. I mean, we want to get in there. We already been on here. That's funny. Long. Should I try to talk to that dude again? Because I don't want to sneak in and piss this dude off.
I'm really kidding now. I just...
Should probably avoid getting on that guy's shit list.
Because trust with me is...
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Keep walking, kid.
Damn. I'm trying to think. Bite badass.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Okay.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any.
This is Max. Chloe, actually. Sorry, I messed that up. So, this is Max. We already know David and Joyce because from the game. Chloe's her friend. All the lore. Max when she was a kid. So, Chloe had the temp powers.
A second door inside? So close, and yet so far.
Badass.
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
So I will reclaim the window. I'm gonna see if it gives us the option.
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
See, Chloe had the time powers. Max is just... She's a scruffy... Not a scruffy nerd herder. So what the hell did I gotta do? Bikes. Looked at the bikes.
Some say the world will end in fire. Mom would totally flip her.
Okay, so how can I?
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike over there?
It's pretty badass.
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Never mind.
Yeah, keep walking.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Damn, I don't want to cuss this dude out, so then...
God, again? What do you want, kid?
You started a bad talk challenge, oh.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Let's see what we do. You can use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
What the phone said, so he said bedtime. Your bedtime? Flexible words back at them, so we'll pick no bedtime.
Okay. I don't sleep. It's for the week.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Oh, okay, whoa.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Oh.
A girl like you, with pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan...
Wow.
Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on.
Wow. We won that one. Wow. He like, guys, she all right. Fuck it. She going. I look at the flowers on the bike. So, wow, that's her mechanical... gameplay loop and I guess ability arguments. Oh shit. That was something else. That was fun. Uh-oh. Okay,
this
I need to
is
be
intense.
Very careful. Oh, shit.
Hey, Delia, come.
You dog.
Oh, we gotta be careful now. Lumbao. Don't touch us over with that dirty ham. I mean, I ain't gonna try to drink, because I know if I piss off the wrong dude and everything. All right.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. That dog is fierce.
I'm not petting it.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
That's exactly what we need, thank you.
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
This
place is bomb. Okay, good.
That shirt is rad.
I'm not gonna say good.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I explained to you.
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Ooh. So Sean tells me.
Look, we have to set this up exactly as I explained to you. All right, it's not gonna take any more than an
hour. Is that guy selling merch? Wish I had some cash.
I can't hear you.
I don't want to barter.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room? Sketch Central.
They're not gonna let a drink without you to the kid, so.
Sweet dreams, hombre. 300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool.
Yeah, members of Arcana Bay Street Growers Association, the Prescott Foundation, have a recent purchase at Arcana Bay Marine Corporation as part of a federal summit decided to limit your position loan to the position fall 200% members of the union. Wow. For a remarkable foundation, look at they all asked to make APA EMC for the long procurement. National has been granted as a payment against credit owed. We advise that employee and employer information to destroy any company practices or methods of operations for the defense of workforce production. That's what I'm saying, Stan, for each guy. That fucking sucks.
Graffiti everywhere. I think they missed us.
Okay. I should have did an evil eye.
Sit and spit. Damn, there are a lot of people here.
Beer?
Cold beer? Free for the taking?
I want nah.
Here we go.
I don't want to drink because
fuck.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
I did apologize. Fuck off.
Let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Sell out.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above. I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble.
You talk to the vendor. Oh, knife. Oh.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Let me take it.
That's exactly
y'all
what
y'all won't let me take it? Fuck. Yeah. We're talking to the store vendor.
This place is bomb.
Hey. Are you selling
20
any...
bucks.
What?
$20 for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive. Dick. Frank Bowers? What is he doing here?
Yo, Frank!
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed. Hard to get to the stage.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Oh, shit.
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Where do those stairs go?
Up.
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine. Whoa. Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Do not smoke, kids.
As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Oh my god, never mind.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Fuck.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
Frank, you're an asshole.
She returns.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Let's see.
That dog is fierce.
Why pat him on all good?
Damon Merrick again?
Okay.
Who is this guy?
Let me see about if I...
No.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute.
So how do I hit that brake?
Okay, good. That's exactly what we need, thank you.
That guy's a dick.
They're gonna sell
out. I'd love to see his car roll right out from under him.
Okay, good.
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Killing somebody in the process.
Look, we have to set this up exactly as I explained to you. All right, it's not gonna take.
What's her name?
Delia.
Doggo!
But she doesn't usually like people.
Doggo!
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Look, we have to... Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Up exactly as I expected. If you don't have $20, beat it.
Still a dick.
I gotta take her. Can't go to stairwell. Let me grab a beer. Grab a beer. Oh, that was dumb.
Drink more, feel less. Yes, please. If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are in trouble.
This is a beer.
Exactly as I'm explaining to you. All right, if you don't have $20, beat it.
Still a dick.
So let me go to what's his name. Call girl.
She returns.
I got a beer.
About that weed.
Here it comes.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
I got a beer.
No, thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
Right.
Classy.
Nice. I like this. This is like a puzzle, so we gotta think here.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices. If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way.
Yeah, I don't want to.
These guys are trouble. How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it?
Don't you judge me, spooky deerhead. I'm here for the band.
firework. Chloe, what the fuck? Dear Max, Dad got to Sanctuary Monday, and when I complained about wanting to send an email and the internet was down tonight, I thought, hey, maybe it is time to write Max. Funny thing is, I don't really know what to say because we haven't talked in 3 months. Just I'm gonna call the text, and not that I'm upset or anything. Fuck, there's no way I'm sending this, is there? Chloe, you're the unfriended. Oh no, shit. Now this is more like a here I can write you. All I want, wonder, or worry if you remember. One day we return home, probably start forgetting all about me, and we kiss and make up. I'll show you how you show this to you. We can read it and laugh, or maybe you decide this journal. Max is cooler than reality, Max, and you just give if you're a friend, my little imaginary former current best friend, pen pal, time to Chloe, the journal boss. Max, so okay, ready? Damn. Let's see. Ready? So mom's just taking a road trip next summer. Like, cool, I guess. But then she starts talking about David being there. Yes, that David. The wanna be drill stars who... It's Step Douche! Step Douche! Who whooped in on mama and stuck around. like a bad zit. David, the mustache monster for Planet Dipshit. That fucking David. It's Step Douche! Anyway, I suggest about that for us. David be the picture by now or breath. Taken. Hey, shit happens as you imagine. That didn't go well over. But really, this guy's still around 3 months from now. And she's got serious stuff to do. I've got serious stuff. Emulation. Look it up. Nerd. Plans. She could do better. That's all I meant. But she didn't want to hear. Like, I'm the asshole. Chloe, the asshole. Oh, man, this is fun. You know how I stopped going to guys so much? Like, you stopped talking to me so much? Well, that's the way I had trouble coming up with excuse, so I just didn't. I just didn't show up. And it was fine. Nobody said anything to me. Crazy, right? It's like I'm invincible all of a sudden. Maybe that's the work of being a dead dad girl. Ooh. Mm. No one knows what to do with me, but so they'd be actually relieved when I stay home. Wish I figured this out sooner. Think of all the wasted school time. P.S. Press from Blade Runner popped into my head last night. Last time I rubbed one. I mean, at first I was thinking about dead Kurt and then Smolder of his, but then Prince just totally stole the show. Probably nothing. Think I just want her bangs. Chloe the electric sheep. Oh my god. Yeah, that's right. I called you a loser. Wanna know why? Because you weren't at Firework last night. Even Frank was there. I already read this. Okay. I guess. Oh lord. 2, 3, 4.
Terrible news, my fellow Oregonians. Our very own Pacific Steve's famous crab is shutting its doors. Might have something to do with all the health and safety violations they've suffered this year. Tried a near-death experience eating there. Let us know.
Frank. If I had nickel back for every jerk off guidance counselor or therapist who tried to get me to write shit about that over the last couple of years, I would never have to buy weed from Frank again. What's the matter? Don't you want to write your dear old dad? I guess that's what helps me cope with my feelings or whatever, as a few paragraphs about how great dad was could help me forget the guns that are probably still plastered to the underside of a semi truck. Oh shit. And what the fuck am I supposed to write anyway? That he was the perfect guy, he was always fun to be around and never angry, that he treated me like an angel, that he said he constantly working to make our lives better, that he could always make me laugh even when I was being a bitch, that he sang in the shower and hated hypocrisy, and that his burger was still rusting in the back because we thought the library would throw it away or ever using it again was so painful that it's easier for mom and me just pretend never loves it. If that's coping, then coping can go fuck itself. Because we know about Chloe. And then Step Douche. Oh, hold on.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Like,
Chloe, wakey wakey, eggs and bacon.
Wakey wakey, Batman.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live,
Those skeevy assholes. That girl.
She hung over.
Was that really Rachel Amber?
Oh shit, she got
the smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes. That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
One Graham, Corey, Hayden, Zachary, Trevor, Logan. Damn, man, this brings back some memories from the first game.
I'm perfectly capable of waking up without you, you know. Eventually.
I just said switch you off, you bitch.
I'd like to think my humor has improved with age.
Why can't you be more positive? Oh my god. Improve.
Better living through chemistry.
MJ420. MJ420. Lo. Okay, let's change clothes here.
I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
Sure.
How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
Okay,
so. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority.
Interest. Raven. Oh, that's it. Fine. Give me the Raven. I bet there could have been a different way to handle all that stuff at the party, but. Okay, let me change my pants. Do I still smell like beer and alcohol and shit? What? Ayo? Oh, butterfly? There we go. Bonus outfits. Skull, wait a minute, bird, skull, square, what? Hey, yo. I do like that Raven, that's kind of sick, but. That's actually kind of more sick. I like that. Fuck that. Yeah, I like that. That's sick. Hell yeah, that's fucking sick.
I really should get going.
We're going.
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome.
Okay.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
Let's see. Silver drawer. Hold on, because I mean, no. Here, I'll read what it says.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were,
you have to delete the photo of me dancing.
They
were nothing
compared to Firewalk last night.
Happy 2 month anniversary, Elliot. All right. Oh boy, okay. This drawer, open.
Max made me this mix CD years ago.
Pirate.
And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Oh my god, are you serious? That's her. Hi, Sharky.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child. Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died.
I'm not turning it down. There's no reason to do that.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
Okay, hold up.
One of these days, I'm actually going to use you to do my homework. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town.
Okay. You about firework come to town? Check out the vent, no one knows anything. All local venues apparently, don't know, but bump the Fred. Okay, gents, here's the school, it's a pirate party, not as in your environment, like you better off staying away, and I know they just made some of you more into the other, so if you go at your own, proceed at your own risk, abandon all you enter, or the mill, thanks, scourge, oh shit, if you go, don't look at anybody in the eye, if you look at somebody, don't look away, if you look away, won't you start listening to the voice now, haha, look at the eyes, eyes are alien, great movie. Now, what are you talking about? Not on Earth, but original, though. What's the meal? That's adorable.
Wait, what? Who? What photo?
On the phone, you're tagging this. What photo?
I have feelings about this.
Oh my god.
Most of them are not good feelings.
Oh my god, I got tagged in the photo. Firewalk jealous. Look at how it was dark and Deborah something. Deborah Bergen, I think. So cute. Kiss. Glam, get it, girl. Who's Deborah Bergen? With Rachel in the picture? Ah, right, Rachel. So gorgeous. I hate you. XXO. And who's Armand? Dude, that's Chloe Price. Tell her it wasn't Rachel, but I just didn't know where she was. Burn. Oh no, I didn't mean it like that. So much fun. This is a intelligent conversation. What the fuck? Okay, let's get downstairs.
Shit. Where's my phone?
Oh, fuck.
God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
Jesus. Well, we saved.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I...
Home, sweet home.
Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to.
Sooner or later, I need to look up... Oh, see it. Ooh. There's some things, but look. Call. Let's just focus on the phone.
I should call my phone. How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
Did you call him? He is, it's step douche. We're used to it.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby. There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
That's important to get the phone, just in case. Shit. Will you be coming home tonight? Chloe, you're home by curfew, there will be consequences. I'll meet you if you have the cash. Okay. Max. Today's Max. Dude, that's the third time I already know everything. So what's going on here? Smash that song, look up past it. Oh, let's see into it. I think I did, okay, cool. What are you up for? Not much got to do, shit, okay. You finished your homework? Nope. Dude, that's the third time I already know everything. Mom, what does Mom say? Will you be joining supper? No thanks. Oh boy.
Chloe, breakfast. Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah. Okay.
So we can't go.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
So that means we can go back in here and we'll snoop around a bit. Oof, Lord. I know I shouldn't be.
It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money.
Right. Is that the Bible?
Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were. Blech.
Well, I'll keep that in mind.
Don't give up on yourself. A single spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. Better.
I'll keep those in mind. Okay, book. Read, look at the bed.
Mom's finally making her bed again? I guess that's a good sign.
Oh boy. Let's see. Drawer. I should have been consequences if I didn't pick up that phone.
Mom! Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
Oh, this is before he moved in. Oh shit. Bang! Bang!
I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
Oh, God.
What's the matter, Mom? You don't want Dad to see your new boyfriend?
Oh, Lord. I will not. Well, let's look at the necklace.
I made this for Mom when I was, like, 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm not sure which of us would be more embarrassed.
I'll put on a dress and fuck it.
You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
Sorry. Step douche. Fuck you. Apostle school.
What are you doing getting my step? Well, then you can put that there.
Fuck you. I'm not saying fuck you, it's just... Or her purse. Fuck. Okay.
Mom's old engagement ring. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait. Mom's selling her engagement ring?
Oh, can you grab my cell phone, too?
Okay, yes,
no,
ma'am.
No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
I know, right? Shit.
Can't find your phone.
Oh, shit, no, we do gotta go downstairs, all right.
Coming, Mom.
God, that delivery was perfect. Oh, wow. Yes, Mom. I mean, you, Chloe, if you were real, you'd be...
Finally, better. You can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
So, I think... I don't think we'd be fine, but we got a lot of... I just want to make sure, not restart, but continue. Just to make sure it's saved properly, she's at the right place, we're at the right place, we'll come back next time on the next episode. Yeah, okay.
Finally.
We're good, alright. Guys, Neon Sound of TOZ Online. Thanks for watching this episode. And, you know, you watched live and recorded. I love and appreciate you. Peace out, guys.